One day, Mercury and Venus will collide, causing all nine of the planets to align. That day, there'll be peace on Earth, but mad chaos at the same time. And everything will be alright, Caitlin will be my wife in Brooklyn. I'll have a good life, but that'll be a few more long years from now. A few more strong beers from now, and a few more bong clips from now. So let's just sing this song right now. It's been a while since I wrote shit, and I was sober when I wrote this. So if it seems like I don't seem focused, all I know is my talent is lacking, my skills are broken. Why am I even writing this? Cause I finally have a little bit of time and a little peace of mind to try to rewind and rhyme. I'm not crying, no, I'm lying. I can't wait till I
see you again, till I see you again. I hold my breath as I wait for the end. See you again, till I see you again. I suffocate as I wait for you again.
I'm suffocating, my love is waiting. If you ever decide to come back, do it with a smile, not a fucking rake up your ass crack. I'm never gonna break this bong shit and ask that. And Caitlin, the only reason I've been being distant lately is because I felt you needed your space, baby. It's not because I don't miss you, cause baby I do, and the baby too, I'm going crazy without you. That's why I got tears streaming down my cheeks, man. This has actually been a pretty shitty week, but I ain't saying I ain't thankful for us both to have a little time by ourselves. And when you get back, we'll have some more time by ourselves, and let that flame that almost died rebuild. Burning the bowl and hurting it though, like it was dropped, shattered, and violently killed. I'm not gonna smile till I
see you again, till I see you again. I hold my breath as I wait for the end. See you again, till I see you again. I suffocate as I wait for the end.
Where did the time go? Like the clock just got up and walked home. I tried to call you on your phone, but it won't. I guess you don't want to talk to me, but obviously I do want to talk to you. It's probably true that you're not going to tell me you ain't coming back, and wait until I go back to my mom's to come back and get the rest of your crap. Look, if you don't want to see me, then fine, but don't take away that baby's dad. That's fucking sad and actually pretty pathetic that you sit there and threaten me with that shit 24/7. But if you keep on, you're going to be the one second guessing, saying to yourself, damn, I should've kept my big mouth shut. No, I don't know what to do, yada yada yada. I talk too much, I can't raise this baby by myself. I'm stressed out, I need help. Matthew, baby, I'm sorry, I love you, please come back to me. And I'ma be like, no, fuck you, look what happened to me. It's a tragedy, you left me here by myself to die in rotten hell. I'm sorry that you're mad at me, but it's sad to see you don't even want your child around her own daddy. But oh well, I'm gonna go find some more coke sales and hope everything goes well. You can't stop me, get off me. You grabbed a hold of my soul and drowned it beneath the ground. The sound is getting weaker now, my screams are getting silent. So I just say fuck it and drop all the violence. Walk outside with the joint in my mouth and I'm just smiling, dying inside and self-consciously trying to hide it. I can't find it, don't find it. I love you, Caitlin, you don't get it. Just rewind it and focus on the expression behind everything I said. I didn't mean it, it's just writing. And Brooklyn, I can't wait till I
see you.